Yeah, I think back when we met with the head coach in preseason, and all he talked about was building a bully. And I think it was this situation he was envisioning. Trying to ice a game, plenty of time left.
And he takes this one in for a Bears touchdown. JK Dobbins hitting double digits with his 10th rushing touchdown on the year. And the Bears look like they're going to get back in the win column as they extend their lead here in this fourth quarter.